Hello YouTubers, I want to show you an experiment on how to smash a can to look just like this. And all you need is a can. You fill the can with the water up to here and you heat it. Let's turn it on. And now we wait to heat the water in the can. And also you will need a water here, a cold water, because we will heat the can and the water, why we put the water in it, because when you turn off the fire, the can will cool really fast and we need a hot can. So that's the reason why we have a water in the can. So we wait about 30 seconds, 40 seconds maybe, and then we take a can and we take it upside down and put it in water. And don't forget it, you need to have a cold water, not ice cold, just it needs to be cold. So now we just wait to heat the can. So when you will know that a can is ready is when you start hearing the bubbles in the can. You need to wait about a minute, yeah. So now you take I don't know, something that you take the can with and do not burn your hand and fast put it upside down into the water. So just like this. Well, did you see that? See, it's full of the water. And as you can see, it's totally smashed. Totally. So, thank you guys for watching. If you like the videos, subscribe, like, and see you next video. Bye.